When approaching a zebra crossing, we always have to be wary of what could be happening either side. And here I can see the right hand side, but I can't see the left hand side too well. So there we go, it's clear. Just approached it a little bit more cautiously. Sometimes we can see both sides clearly. Didn't want to miss a pedestrian on the left on that occasion.